drive to left center. Parr runs back on it. It is gone. Scott Van Slyke ties the game with his first home run of the season.